Welcome to this astral projection guided journey, where you will activate the powerful energy within that will connect you with the astral plane. Forming a connection with your energy body will allow you to access the different layers of consciousness needed to navigate outside of your body. Embodying your astral self will change your frequency and thus change the way you perceive and remember these otherworldly experiences. First, I will guide you through a relaxation meditation in preparation for the energy body activation. Make yourself nice and comfortable. You may be laying down or in a reclined position. Allow your body to settle down and slowly close your eyes, knowing that you are safe, in control, and able to wake up from the experience at any moment throughout the journey. Begin to visualize a protective dome or sphere around your bed or chair. You may view it as a perfect circle, a dome, or an oval. You are at the center, relaxing and receiving the warm and nurturing energy provided by the dome. This sphere or dome is not a physical structure, but rather an energetic manifestation that only allows the good energy to come in and allows the negative energy to be released and transformed. Take a deep breath in through your nose, inhaling this wonderful energy, filling your tummy, and then exhaling through your mouth slowly. Letting go of all the tension and negativity. You can visualize the exhale as a darker color that then gets released into the energy of the sphere, where it dissolves and transforms into the wonderful energy all around. Keep inhaling this wonderful energy and exhaling everything you no longer need. Let it go and exhale. Ask yourself if there is anything you would like to let go of during this session. Knowing that the natural mechanism of this dome or sphere is taking care of everything. Now find the natural rhythm of your breath until you feel light and relaxed. Let the wonderful energy enter through your breath and take over all the muscles, nerves, cells, and atoms of your body. You can feel this warm energy wash over your scalp and temples. Releasing all tension from the muscles around your head. Moving over your forehead, cleansing and clearing any blocks or stuck energy that you may be holding in that area. Relaxing all the muscles around your eyebrows and eyes. It feels so good to relax and let go. Allowing the energy to fill your cheekbones, nose, mouth, jaw, letting go and enjoying the calming feeling all throughout your face. This wonderful warm energy is now traveling down your throat, relaxing all the muscles, rejuvenating all the cells, recalibrating your voice and energy, and preparing you for a new journey of self-expression in the astral plane. The light swirls into your shoulders and upper arms, relaxing all the muscles, big and small. Traveling down your arms, elbows, wrists, hands, until the very tips of your fingers, leaving your whole arm completely relaxed. The warm energy travels through your upper body, down toward your back, and all through your chest. You feel relaxed and rejuvenated. The energy moves into your abdomen and lower back, relaxing all the muscles, and releasing any tension stored. Everything is set free, and you let go. There is no need to hold on to anything that doesn't serve you. You allow relaxation to wash over your entire stomach. The energy begins to flow into your hips, pelvic area, and buttocks, and you feel so relaxed. The relaxing energy travels down to your upper thighs, knees, front and back, calves, shins, and ankles, all the way to your feet until it reaches the tips of your toes. Relaxing all the muscles, big and small. You feel cleansed and refreshed, replenished and rejuvenated. Relaxed and at peace. Now you are ready to make a connection into the astral plane. Visualize the dome or sphere around you opening up through the center and quickly dissolving. You no longer need it, as the energy is now running through your body. You are all the protection you need. You are safe and at peace. You are powerful and full of energy. Up above you is a deep blue sky, lit up by twinkling stars, as bright and beautiful as the most precious gemstones. Distance, you see a spark of light shining brighter than anything in the sky. As it gets closer and closer, you realize it is more like a rope or a dancing string glowing in the dark. White. The tip of this animated bright string finally reaches you and begins to enter through your solar plexus in your upper abdomen. sense of knowing begins to form in your mind and body. You know you are safe and taken care of. You feel calm and at peace as the bluish bright white light floods your whole body like an ocean wave. The movement continues going from your head until your toes. The wave of light swirling and dancing all throughout your body. You may begin to feel a gentle vibration all throughout your body. Your energy body is now the color of this bright light, and you feel it growing until your energy body, which is the exact replica of your body, is now a few inches larger than your physical body. It is no longer contained inside your body. It is superimposed, but you are free. Relax and allow the string of light, this force, this powerful force from the astral plane, to pull you up into the sky like a powerful magnetic beam. You are no longer bound by your body. You have grown and transcended the space you were in. And you are now free to travel and explore the astral realm, knowing that your body is safe and sound, and you're always connected. feeling light and peaceful. Feeling joy and positive energy. Aware. When I experience astral travel, I know I am in perfect control. I always create a positive experience. My awareness is open and expanded. I can easily access my astral body. I am relaxed and at peace. I remember my out-of-body experiences. I am being pulled higher and higher. Leave my physical body anytime I choose. I feel light and comfortable. Experience tranquility and peace. My consciousness has expanded. Regularly. Leaving my body to experience astral travel is easy. Remain consciously aware as my body relaxes. am having an out-of-body experience now. Rising higher and higher. The wonderful beam or string of light is lifting me into the sky. I am now out of body. Travel is a rewarding experience, and I am experiencing it fully and completely. I am leaving my body. I rise into the sky. I am prepared for astral travel. Astral travel is just a normal part of my life. My consciousness is open to the astral plane.